you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
Go. Oh, Chandler.
Hi.
It worked.
I'm floating.
You are floating. Are you happy?
I think my arm here is coming off.
What do you got there, Chandler?
$1.
What are you doing with it?
I'm going to plant it.
Why? That doesn't mean what? You're planting $1?
Yeah, man.
Why would you do that?
So we can get a tree.
12 seconds later.
Wow, I can't believe that worked. You want to know what also works? Teamtrees.org. For every $1 you donate, we plant a tree.
20 million.
What is this, my channel? Yeah, sometimes I do challenges. I do like to torture myself. Torturing my friends, I do that a lot. Give away money.
All the girls are on me. Damn. Everybody pay attention. This right here is my pretty boy.
So I just discovered a new magic trick. You put the blanket up here, and then you wait a second and drop it.
So, I bought 100,000 roses, and we're going to surprise my girlfriend Maddie with them. She's about to come inside. Are you ready, Chris?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right.
Surprise!
Wait, that's Chandler. You're not Maddie.
Hey, Maddie.
Oh, my goodness. Have you ever seen what happens when you cut water in half? I mean, honestly, I'm surprised this isn't talked about more, okay? Are you ready? And nothing. You're stupid.